And they're off. Kind of a bobbling beginning for Polar Jet at the back. It was a good beginning for Ice-T, who makes the lead from first and three, who's on the outside second. Away in 30 is Squeeze Adios. Down at the inside, Polar Jet with Starship Apollo. Far outside goes Color Me Pom Pom. Lennox is at the back with Glory of Florida. Down the backstretch they go, 5/8 left to run, and it's Ice-T and Jaramillo in front to half a length. From the outside, first and three keeps the pressure on second, Starship Apollo third. Far outside in Color Me Pom Pom a joint fourth, alongside Squeeze Adios, then Polar Jet and Glory of Florida, and Lennox is last. Less than half a mile to go as they kick to the far turn. Ice-T only had to go 23 seconds for the opening quarter speed, and he still has the lead. On the outside, Starship Apollo is a joint second, but driven between first and three. At the rail and Squeeze Adios, Polar Jet's got an awful tall task ahead of him as time ticking away, less than 5/16 to go. Advantage to Ice-T. Jaramillo gives him some more rain. He gets a response and leads by two. Toward the inside, that's Squeeze Adios. Coming on from last is Glory of Florida, and they're at the top of the stretch. They went 46 seconds for the opening half mile. There's an eighth of a mile from go home, and it's all about Ice-T. Nothing better than a cool Ice-T on a Sunday or a Thursday in South Florida. 4th of July means Ice-T. He's a gate-to-wire winner. He won by 5. Second, Squeeze Adios. Third, first, and three. Gloria Florida finished 4th in 122-1. Perfect at 524.80, 52.48 for a dime. The daily double numbers, combination 1-7, worth $20.60. High five, $1,464 even. Pick three combination, numbers in the pick three sequence, 10 Sal to 1 and 7, 10-1 and 7 in the pick three, $14.50.